in San Antonio. We are incredibly excited. Incredibly excited. On the way to the West End to get with all of our Compass sisters and brothers. There'll be some men there too, including my hubby who's behind the camera.
Hello.
Gala.
This is the awards gala where I get to go in here and mingle with all of my Compass sisters, as well as see my Compass sisters get recognized and supported, and you know what, just loved up on with awards and recognition. I love it. I love it. Love it.
It's good to feel good and to look good all the time. And to I love you so much. And Jennifer and Kim and all of them, they look like somebody in a rap video.
In this moment, be living what was my dream,
the best part about it is that I am watching one woman after another and after another and after another and after another and after another, and after another live there, many of which was simply because someone gave me the opportunity and the dream, and I said yes. And I said yes, and as a result, have been able to touch one life after another, and that is the biggest prize of them all.
Of the vision that my God gave me so many years ago.
All right, yes.
To be able to stand before you as a leader, and certainly as a leader encouraging women. Oh my God, I thank you. You have no idea what this means to me. I just have to take 30 seconds. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Take it slow, don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's will do it.